Hello friends, good morning. Before start our presentation, one request to you, please subscribe this channel and like and click on the bell icon. Again, in next presentation, welcome to you. Friends, in last presentation, we seen the theoretical part of the introduction to accountancy, and in this part we see the numerical problem on this chapter. So first problem, that is Mr. Robert commenced business on 1st January 2020 with a capital of rupees 1 lakh in cash. On the same day he opened the bank account in ADCB and deposited rupees 20,000 during the month of January 2020. The following transactions took place. First transaction, that is January 1st, bought goods for cash rupees 70,000. 2nd January, sold goods to steel company on credit rupees 38,000. 15th of January, sold goods for cash rupees 9,000. 21st January, steel company paid check rupees 35,000. 22nd January, stationery bill paid by check rupees 2,000. 22nd January again, telephone bill by cash rupees 500. 31st January, paid rent by cash rupees 2,000. Again, 31st January, paid salaries by cash rupees 3,000. Again, 31st January, withdraw cash for personal use rupees 5,000. So these are the transactions you must require to make journal entries for the transactions and post them into ledger. ट्रांजेक्शन दिए हुए हैं मिस्टर रॉबर्ट्स का बिजनेस है, 1st January 2020 को कमेंस किया है, स्टार्ट किया है. कैसे स्टार्ट किया है? विथ कैपिटल ऑफ रुपीज 1 लाख इन कैश एंड ऑन द सेम डेट ही ओपन अ बैंक अकाउंट इन ADCB एंड डिपॉजिटेड रुपीज 20,000 ऑन सेम डे. फ्रेंड्स, नाउ हाउ टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम. The problem will be solved in date, particular, earlier, debit amount and credit amount. So first transactions, business start kiya hai 1st January ko, and the amount will be introduced in the business 1 lakh, but on the same date of rupees 1 lakh cash introduced, the bank account will be open. How many rupees deposited into bank? 20,000 rupees deposited into bank. Means as a capital, he introduced rupees 1 lakh. Of 1 lakh, rupees 20,000 deposited into bank and some remaining amount in cash. So what is entry? Cash account debit 80,000 because 1 lakh introduced. Out of 1 lakh, bank account debited rupees 20,000. Means total 1 lakh cash is rupees 80,000 and in the bank 20,000. So entry is cash account debit 80,000, bank account debit 20,000, the capital account 1 lakh. Being we can say narration or explanation of this entry, you may write the explanation also, being capital introduced in the business. Then on 1st January same date, purchase account debit to cash account. The goods are purchased. How many rupees goods are purchased? 70,000 rupees goods are purchased. The entry is purchase account debit to cash account. Then on 2nd January, the goods are sold on credit. So on credits means debtors account debit 38,000 to sales account 38,000. On 15th of January, cash on hand account debit 9,000 to sales account 9,000. Then 21st January's transaction, bank account debit 35,000 to debtors account 35,000, because the amount will be collected from debtors. Then 22nd January, stationery account debit 2,000 to bank account 2,000, because the stationery will be the expenses of stationery will be from bank. Again, one transaction 22nd January, telephone expenses account debit to cash account. The cash amount will be paid to telephone expenses 500. On 31st January, rent account debit to cash account 2,000, because rent paid by cash. Then 31st January, again one transaction, salary account debit 3,000 to cash account salary paid by cash. Then 31st January, again one transaction, drawing account debit to cash account, because the expenses are used by person. So 5,000. So these are the entries. Then after preparing these entries, we prepared some ledgers. First of all, we prepare cash account or cash on hand account. These entries which are we draft now, the entries will be posted related to respective ledger. So in the first entry, 1st January, cash account will be debited and credited capital. So how many cash account debited? 80,000. So capital 80,000. Then by sales, to sales 9,000, because sales of goods in cash. Then on credit side, purchase inventory 70,000, telephone expenses 500, rent 2,000, salary 3,000, drawing 5,000. The total of debit side is 89,000, and the expenses these are the expenses 75, 2, 3 and 5. The balance on the cash on hand account, that is 8,500 cash balance in the business. Now bank account, on the same first day, deposited into bank. So how many rupees deposited into bank? 20,000. And we draft the entry also, bank account debit to capital. So why I deposited? By way of capital. So 20,000, again collection from debtors also 35,000, means 35 plus 20, 55,000 in a bank account. And how many rupees expense by bank? Stationery amount has been paid by bank or by check 2,000, only stationery amount has been paid by bank, and now the balance is 53,000. This balance will be carried forward, and on 1st of February the balance will draw down. Then capital account, the capital will be introduced by way of cash 80,000 and deposited into bank 20,000. So 1 lakh capital account. Then purchase inventory, cash on hand 70,000. So furniture will be purchased. So debtors control or debtors account, on debit, sales 38,000, जो उधार माल बेचा है 38,000 का, एंड देन द अमाउंट विल बी कलेक्टेड ऑल्सो फ्रॉम डेटर्स 35,000 फ्रॉम बैंक. सो 38,000 एंड ऑन क्रेडिट साइड ऑल्सो 38,000. द 3,000 अमाउंट विल बी कैरिड फॉरवर्ड नाउ द डेटर ऑल्सो 3,000. Then sales account, sales creditors, good sales, 38,000. Then cash sales, 9,057,000 in sales account. Stationery account, only 2,000 stationery account. Telephone, 500. Rent expenses account, 2,000. There will no debited, credited. Salaries, 3,000. Drawing account, 5,000. So these are the ledger. So thank you friends, if any problem so call me. Thank you, stay home and stay safe. If any problem call me on my mobile number 9881480582.